your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said, or you got a friend in me.
Good morning, Gallup Hill School.
Would everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Would everyone please remain standing for a moment of silence?
Good morning, Colonel. Would everyone please raise their right hand and repeat the bark pledge with us?
I promise to be accepting, responsible, and kind.
Everyone may now be seated.
It's now time for a morning announcement. Hey, Gallup Hill students. Give me 1 second. I want to talk to you about something, but I just need to finish this email. This is really important that I get it out. All right. Here you go. I'll be with you in a minute. Oh, no. No, 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 no. What is going on with my computer? I don't know what to do. What can I do? Mrs. Swanson, can you help me?
Well, have you tried turning it off and resetting it?
Oh, I could reset it. I don't know if I'm gonna get everything back, but I really don't have a choice, so I guess I'll just reset it.
Give it a try.
Start it right now. What am I gonna do while it resets? I'm nervous. This is really important to me.
Well, do you have any strategies to calm yourself down? How about, have you tried taking a reset yourself?
I could reset myself. All right, so take a few deep breaths. Let me close my eyes. All right, thank you. That feels better. That feels better. Let me see if I can get my computer back up now. You know that. Good. I can sit. Everything's fine now. Thank you so much for that. Students, I know that sometimes things happen and we get a little frustrated or we get a little nervous. And just like we can restart and reboot our computers, we can reset ourselves too. So did you see what Ms. Board did? And I stopped what I was doing and I took some deep breaths and I closed my eyes and then I was able to calm myself down. And then once I was calm, I was able to start working again. So those are some strategies that you can use if you start to get nervous or stressed out or angry. Maybe you even have some ideas of times when you felt that way and you can share them with your teacher or your classmates, or you can make your own little video that we could share on the morning announcements. So that's my challenge to you. When you get frustrated, use your own reset. And then talk to other people about it so they can use that strategy too.
Wow, that's great.
Have a great day.
That's all for our program today. Thanks for listening.
Thanks, everyone. Have a great day. Bye.